can try to fix this. Hopefully that's gonna work. I realized the game is far too loud at the moment. That should actually be better. It's a new game. Always want subtitles. What do they got? Advanced options. Okay. Wow. Excuse me. What is the word that... Oh, well, I'm totally going to have to do that, because I'm done. That's going to be interesting, but I don't think I'm going to do that. Let's not make those... Let's not make this thing too much harder myself. I'm not good at this. Definitely need that. Oh, so that's cool. So I've already got everything. Okay, good.
Accessing the feed now. We're in. But I don't know for how long. You seeing this? Way too much security, even for Advent.
That's no ordinary gene therapy clinic. You are telling the truth.
Where they're leading us into a trap. A really obvious trap. We'd need an army to march in there right now.
I've got a better idea. Outrider, this is Central. Go.
Mistakes are bound to happen.
It wasn't our fault. Please.
No need for any of this. I will do what you ask of me. I just need additional time. Did you say something? You're one of those.
You must understand. I had no choice.
Outrider.
Oh.
So, you do exist. Outrider to Avenger, I have visual confirmation.
Are you sure?
Reapers are always sure.
I'll take your word for it. Cover your tracks and get the hell out of there.
Understood. Now the real war begins.
Interesting.
Excitement continues to build as city centers across.
And of course, we don't get to see, we won't do the very first mission here, since I already told it, hey, I don't care about the the tutorial, since I've done that many times before.
To humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
Yeah, speaking of the speaker.
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior of time and again offers only friendship and compassion. Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the elders.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests. Assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
The advent of Minotaur should remind you to report all suspicious activities. Approaching position. You were right. Definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher. 60 seconds.
Question, why is there not an alarm when they pass through the hologram like that? I'm assuming XCOM 2. No one watching, but I'm audible. I guess we are doing this, okay. I thought we had to turn off.
They're swarming to the blast point. We need to move on the package before they figure out what we're up to.
If I turned off the tutorial, but okay. I mean, it's just because...
First things first. You need to get out of sight. Near that low wall.
Copy that. Moving up.
Yes, I'm aware of how to play the game.
In position, but I'm exposed here.
Better than nothing. But see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1. Double time. Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
In the shadows.
Yep.
That's enough.
Remind me to thank the old man.
passion to engage.
Do it.
Well, 50%. Hey. Hey, an item.
You're still keeping score, right?
Not going out that.
Yep. Now that's new. Central.
Reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the sights.
The hell are these things?
They're us. At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and service.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one wanted to. But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's gonna change. Let's move.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side. I'm on it. Keep your eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves. The main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
I said I want to move the final move to there. Yeah, he's good.
What the? I'm going for the door.
awesome.
Disagree.
But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We're ready.
Good. Let's get on with it. Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago. We were still calling it a war back then.
Cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion. I've managed to identify the connection, preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Normal. Vital stabilizing. The seizure complete.
I told him it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander. Glad to see you finally coming out of it. Don't envy the headache you must have, though. Still, can't fault Dr. Tigan. Especially as no one's even attempted something like this before. Easy. We're still not entirely sure what they did to you. That chip was buried halfway into your skull. Lost a lot of good soldiers looking for you over the years. Almost gave up hope you were still out there. Acted on the intel as soon as I got word. Not sure what you remember, but a lot's changed. Did the best I could, but the last 20 years, I've been tough without you. Feel like catching up. Shen has the archive up and running on your terminal. Otherwise, I'd go see Dr. Tigan when you're ready. There's some things you should know. He'll be better at explaining them to me. It's damn good to have you back, Commander.
The pushman goes to the tutorial again.
Impressive, isn't it? You're capable of generating immense power. You're completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander.
Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out. Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
On your order, Commander. I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights as to its function. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now.
That's new.
The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
To a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
I heard you, Shep. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Attention. Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander, give me a second. Execute echelon protocol.
Attention. Senior command exchange confirmed.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something. A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find. They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down. If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change. The squad is prepped and ready to launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
I'm not expecting that to be the trial, but yeah, sure, do it.
Resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs. On the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes. Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Heading to that location.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Affirmative.
Roger that. Watch.
Covering now.
Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control.
Moving.
Awesome. What the fuck are ability points? I'm not confused. That's definitely new.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Moving to designated position. Already there.
Affirmative. Objective located.
Okay. You should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Got it covered.
Got it covered.
Got the map in here.
What?
I guess that green bar there is a will bar, which I guess goes down when shit happens in some fashion or another. Peace, Grid. Don't use this fuck.
Heading there now.
Orders confirmed. Moving out. All set.
Cover it.
Commander, we're running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
Have to make sure everyone gets to go.
Resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion. Their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
It's worth a look.
Oh, man. It's awesome to actually get that.
Piece of cake. Target package secured.
Wait, well done. Does this one?
Readings
oh, awesome.
Are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac.
Oh shit.
Enemy destroyed.
That course.
dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now. Are uniquely equipped for close quarters combat. In the right situation, it can prove highly effective. Heading to that location.
On hit. Are you kidding me? One health left.
No! I wanna go home!
Watch him move to position and then shoot the psych guard, please. Please. Of course.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Did we at least get the item? Please tell me we still got the item.
20 years of peace and prosperity will not be undone by the reckless actions of a few misguided dissidents today. We stand with the elders, trust in their wisdom, and we shall overcome this crisis.
That's it.
Shen will probably want to have a word with you, too.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Yeah.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range. They're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the occasional close encounter.
It's perfect seeing right how I had him like, you're gonna be up top. Yeah,
especially. Operating some of our most advanced equipment, specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
For me, always field medic duty.
Each of our soldiers has a unique relationship with their squad mates. As they complete combat missions together, their compatibility will grow and can eventually develop into a lasting bond.
Huh. So you go, Jane. Oh, so you're best with Maria. Was it Jane? Erst, it's good. I'm gonna mix up on that.
When you have a moment, Commander, I have made some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
Oh, that's pretty good for the first mission, damn. First reloads in a mission that requires an action. Hunt for engineering.
Okay. Reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from your old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come on, Rover. It'll work. Commander! Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service. You are probably expecting to see my father. In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself. He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started. Might not look it, but from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed at what I can do. It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander. I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with the med kit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later. I'm on it, Commander.
Looks like Tigan has made progress on his research. We should meet him in the lab.
Research based upon this simple design. If only I had known.
Ah, Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex. With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence. My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
New objective added.
I can tell you that.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
Should I do that now, or do I... Ooh, hello. I need a scientist.
The Advent officers appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper, in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces. I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately. I'll send word when a complete report is available.
Looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood?
Commander,
good.
I think we got something here.
Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies, and it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky Ranger? Shen, status report. Are we ready?
Short
start making moves, Commander. By hitting Advent wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations.
Awesome.
Commander, it looks like Shen prepped a med kit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
Come to the brook. I can no. Well, okay. Yeah, we're gonna go smoke. We're gonna smoke. Smoke something classy. Can they use shotguns? Nope. I'm going with damage. Realizing I probably should actually just set up fireworks. Damn, I'm all.
The squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
During a recent scouting operation, our friends in the Resistance picked up readings from a massive psionic transmitter Advent just deployed in this area. As we understand it, destroying that transmitter while it's still connected to their network would cause catastrophic outages across the region. So that's exactly what we're going to do.
Interesting. Let's keep it picking buttons.
Advent has constructed a psionic transmitter in this area, tied directly into their primary network. Our intel suggests destroying it while it's still connected will severely damage their linked systems. Plant the explosives before they have a chance to pull the plug.
Here we go. Fuck. That far in four fucking turns? Oh, never mind this. So you can use left alt to see well be in the preview, but I guess. It actually matter much considering the shit. Well, that's horrible.
They're on to us. We've got Advent here. We're close.
Our readings indicate that Relay is feeding energy directly into their network. If you can destroy it, it may disrupt their efforts to isolate the transmitter.
Yeah, the drugs about to get fucked. Oh, good.
Help! Help! Someone help!
Please. Please do it. Please. Damn it.
As we had hoped, the network separation has been temporarily delayed.
Moving to designated.
Jimmy. Ah, you fucking piece of shit. On hit. Damn it.
Get it together.
Of course, I'm like the sniper.
Cut off the transmitter from their network. We're running out of time.
Nobody else is working.
Nope.
That's bullshit.
Yeah. I don't know if they worked on the calculations, maybe. Maybe they did this already, but that's supposed to be here, so that's why I'm doing it.
Reload!
Moving!
Oh. If Nick is still up when
back
we go downstairs, beat him.
Okay.
Good night.
Hi, Mom.
Yes, he's out. He says he's going to do schoolwork, but right now,
negative.
He's
weapons dry.
On the move. Got it covered.
Fuck.
That's all the time we're going to get, Commander.
I'm on the move. Get up and get back out there!
Confirmed visual on the transmitter. Plant the X4 charges before they can cut it off from the network.
What's the secret in there? Where is he?
Affirmative. Heading to that location.
It was in there somewhere. Can you please hit with the sniper rifle on an enemy this time? You useless fucker.
Target's still up.
Matt Lane, I hate you sometimes. See, Maria's gonna get all your kills.
Target disabled.
Adjusting sights. Damn it! Fire from cover!
Man, they just... they just don't like Ernest. Please get the crit kill. Please get the crit kill. Useless fucker.
Moving on target location.
Let's rock. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
On my way.
X4 charges are active, but the aliens are still working to isolate the transmitter. Eliminate any remaining hostiles before they cut it off.
Seriously, Matt Lane, the rookie, is showing you up. Fine, hit this guy. Please. You know what? I think I'm gonna have to fire after this match.
Shot wide!
Please hit.
Prevail.
don't get to be fucking tired. You did nothing. Fuck you, Matt Lane. Oh wait, motherfucking combat medical protocol. That is the most useful thing ever. Laser sights. And Evan did that. Awesome.
Jimmy.
Now that we've got some help, we can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities.
That we can. So I'm gonna go for this spot right here.
To clear out these rooms, first we'll need to assign an engineer to the task. Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time and manpower to make space for new facilities. Looks good to me. Just give the word and we'll get started, Commander. Excavation is underway, Commander, but it's going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Awesome.
Hello, Commander. The Council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
Looks like we better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready. The Councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region. Unfortunately, we don't have its exact coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this facility, we'll need to make contact with the local resistance cell nearby. Tigan has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the alien's attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research. We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and take on Advent.
New objective added.
Yep.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Awesome.
Avenger plotting new course.
Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central, Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. By autopsy of the Advent Captain has confirmed the existence of an implant, similar in design to the unit I extracted from the Commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
The data you see is being pulled directly from this Advent Captain's implant. The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind. As you can see, the data is nearly identical.
Using you against us.
Yes, however,
the Advent
pit data shows signs of decay. Removing the commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command. Observe. Diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. Truly astonishing achievement.
Or a weakness.
Potential. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got. Your call, Commander.
Yep.
New objective added.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
The Advent Captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent Network Tower itself.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this skulljack that Tiger came up with,
hello,
we need a specialized facility to test it out.
Commander, during the course of our research, we made a startling breakthrough that has led us to another potential avenue of study. However, if we are to proceed down this path, we must do so immediately, or I fear we will lose our opportunity to return to it in the future.
Alright, I want better sniper rifles. I want my sniper rifle guys to be fucking useful.
I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Huh. So the training center allows you to, well, also just have a strong bronze full of soldiers. Our trap came to end, we have more supplies. Go tactic school is useful as always. Infirmary sounds interesting, but I need Groondorm now.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
No, don't. No. Shit. Off there.
There's room for us to expand our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander. But we'll need more engineers to clear up space for construction first.
Strategic resource located.
Oh, rookies.
Avenger
awesome.
Plotting new course.
You are too trusting, John. The skirmishers are Advent. Advent is the enemy. The enemy.
Try not to bring that up when we meet. Look.
You? Take their side? After all we've seen these years?
Look, I'm not exactly having drinks with them, but they did hold up their end of the bargain. What about you?
Wait and see. Bolt out.
Actually, they might show up. Commander, that was Constantine Volokov. Bulk to his friends. He and his Reapers are a big part of the reason why you're standing here today. Bulk may be a little rough around the edges, but he's the real deal. Heads one of three resistance groups operating independently from us that we consider a legitimate threat to Advent. Together, they'd make one hell of a fighting force. Too bad they hate each other. Still, we've made some unlikely progress. Bulk's Reapers may have found you, but they weren't acting alone. They were tipped off by a group of Advent defectors known as the Skirmishers. No one's big on working with these guys, knowing where they came from. you wouldn't be here without their help. Both the Reapers and the Skirmishers have agreed to suspend hostilities, provided you serve as the go-between. Trust doesn't come easy between these two, so we're heading for a nice quiet spot on neutral ground. Even so, let's not take any chances. Intel on this area is weak, and we're picking up strange chatter on comms. Not to mention we're ending a decade-long blood feud today. I'd advise our soldiers to be fully prepared before we deploy on this one, Commander. Good luck.
Is it interesting?
Some of my people could use a hand in the field. Shouldn't be anything too tough. What do you say?
Not sure how long our contacts are going to wait for us, Commander. So I'd recommend we proceed as soon as possible. All available soldiers are standing by to deploy.
Scientist and the event hole? Sounds awesome.
Sector 12, East Africa.
Each faction has agreed to allow a two-person squad to escort them to the rendezvous point. Hopefully that should be enough to keep them from killing each other. We've got a temporary ceasefire in place for the duration of the meet, but still, that doesn't mean we shouldn't be ready for anything.
She's still one? God damn it. Yeah.
And skirmishers have been at each other's throats for years, so we're keeping the exact meeting point strictly need to know. You'll split into two squads, rendezvous with each faction, and bring their envoy directly to the location of the meet. Officially, this city no longer exists, so we don't expect a lot in the way of advent resistance. Still, keep your eyes peeled. It's been about 20 years since we last stepped foot in this place.
Something interesting. Which is this one we're gonna start running into these the zombies? Oh. Well then.
If you are hungry, there's more where that came from. Impressive reflexes, but unnecessary.
Stand down. We're all friends here.
You are safe here. More so than you imagined.
Man.
We shall see if the same holds true for these skirmishers of yours. Your presence already disturbs them. We must move quickly. My people will take care of this camp. Come.
Uploading the coordinates to the rendezvous point now. We've plotted the most direct route there. We don't know much about the skirmisher contact you'll be meeting other than his name. Mox.
Mox. Praetal Mox. His
death squads wiped out entire camps of my people in the first years of the war. You would dare do this?
Pretty sure hands are bloody on both sides of this fight. That's the whole point of this intervention. Reapers are born in the shadows, in the cold, harsh world that was waiting for us out there. We rely on stealth and long-range attacks. And our marksmen are unmatched by even the best XCOM has to offer.
Wow.
Damaged and dormant all these years. These devices still emit trace elements of unstable radiation. I cannot fathom what they were like in their original function. We were there, Doctor. You're better off having missed it.
I don't think the dude read. There's no way that's right.
Roger that!
Because that's my formula. That's right. Right? Go 0.695 millimeters is 0.2695 centimeters, which makes sense, it was fairly thick, but I'm saying that its density, which is its mass divided by its
scale. Yep. We lost her from each of zombie-like things, which is going to make this very fun. Yeah, those guys.
I see everything.
I'm on the move.
Heading to that location. Got it covered.
So I'm saying that.
Well,
these creatures' DNA has mutated well beyond what we would classify as human. Perhaps the result of long-term exposure to the alien radiation from those pods. But why anyone would subject themselves to that, I cannot imagine.
When the governments fell, millions starved. Many fled to cities such as this to scavenge for food. They did not heed the warnings. Creatures' true strength lies in their numbers. As you can see, they fall easily. If we are careful with our shots, we will prevail.
Hmm. Interesting. Because you can keep firing. As long as you don't miss, you can kill a lot of zombies. Awesome.
Overwatch.
Hostile loot drive. Moving on target location.
Go that way, so have to go down the street. Awesome.
These beings before. At first, they may appear mindless, but they hear quite well. In great numbers, they can be very deadly.
Good copy. Moving on target.
go where I'm needed. I'll watch closely.
Got it covered.
I should have put the sniper bridge up here. Oh well. Then I can rain grenades down from the sky.
An entire city of our own people left to turn into these things.
Yes. All we can offer them now is a merciful death.
We can go around inside these buildings. This is actually really fucking neat. I mean, we are not gonna really need to because it's not gonna be a lot of game. So damn. The fact they made these cities as big as the city as big as they did just for these missions is cool.
Already there.
I'm streaming and no one's watching, I know, but I'm playing the new XCOM DLC and it's fucking cool.
These creatures are worse even than Advent. They have no cause, no fear. They simply exist. If we do not defeat the aliens soon, we will become little more than they are.
Nope. Nope. Hey guys. You're right. I think it's going down. Just, you know, fuck that room.
They've been destroyed!
Closing on target position now. Overwatch.
If he is not what you say he is, I shall kill him myself.
Looking forward to this meeting already.
Death to the invaders. The shadows save us. No one will warn them. I need more ammunition. Your friends will join you soon. I need ammo.
Loading fresh ammo.
Awesome.
Target down. Hermit, covering now.
That's affirmative.
Central. Biological signatures are grouping into a singular mass. One closing in on this position.
A swarm. We must push forward before it arrives.
Extraction point is close, but looks like these things don't want to make it easy for you.
We will make it your pet advent in time.
Will do.
As you order, Commander. I'll keep an eye on it. For years, my people hunted his kind. For years, we survived. Now you risk everything for your dreams of peace.
If you haven't noticed, the aliens have been kicking our planet's ass for the past 20 years. You think maybe it's time we try something else?
If only your speeches could take down these cursed creatures.
Man, she's awesome.
Order confirmed. On the move. Affirmative. Covering now.
position.
Though their intelligence appears almost non-existent, these creatures seem to employ some sort of rudimentary communication system. Perhaps auditory signals or some form of hive-like consciousness.
Your point, Doctor?
The entire swarm knows there is food here now. I would advise we make haste to leave this area.
Let's do that then.
That's a long run.
Go, go, go!
You should have a clear path through now. Second squad is already en route to Mox. Proceed to the rendezvous and await their arrival.
Oh, we'll be there.
So I get to play as either my ranger and my rookie with this advent dude. Awesome.
Like trouble ahead. The rendezvous could be compromised. Stay focused.
Contact! Get down!
We may have a bigger problem here. I'm guessing that's our man.
Well, our contact anyway. Crop sod. Advent. Sit down with your reapers. Now, we must go.
Damn.
Rendezvous with Outrider is further ahead. Proceed through this district as quickly as possible, but be careful.
No.
Something tells me this city still has a few more surprises to throw our way.
Surprises are the least of our worries today. It is these reapers of yours that are of true concern.
We, the skirmishers, were created by the false gods of this world to serve and die as their puppets.
Well,
we retain all that we were and more, and our prowess in battle serves us well in our cause. In close combat, none can stand opposed to us.
The skirmishers are awesome, take a shoot twice. And you can just pull a guy. Oh wow, that's. Wow. I like you. I like you a lot.
Yes, Commander. No trespassers.
Affirmative, moving out. Got it covered.
Rolling. Overwatch.
Man, is that gonna make it even more necessary to just constantly overwatch?
Heading there now.
Oh, you're Canadian. Awesome.
Hey, Ted, the top.
Non-evade detection.
On overwatch.
So Canadian and Australian and Evan walking for, but what the fuck? Oh shit. That's not expected at all. That is not a member of the Lost like I thought it was gonna be. Those are flamethrower guys. That's not good. Those are Evan with flamethrowers. Awesome. Gee, no shit, he missed. Oh, not your turn, Chief. Just fucking.
Don't remember seeing these things before. You were not meant to. Purifiers were created with a singular purpose: to contain the Drop 10, the Lost. We must eliminate this patrol quickly before others arrive.
Fine by me. Take them down.
Who's going? This is bitch. Get in. Why? Why'd you do this to me?
Okay.
Can I kill him without hurting her? Yes. That didn't work out, man. What the fuck, game?
You weren't kidding when you said those tanks could explode.
Oh.
Careful with these things.
They never mentioned that shit.
We don't need to take any unnecessary chances.
Well, that's bullshit. Oh, much bad. So she's gonna die. There's nothing I can really do with that.
I did nothing.
Exactly. What? How? What can we do about her? I don't fucking know.
Understood. Moving out.
Wow.
Enemy eliminated. The patrol has been liberated. May their lives not be lost in vain. We must push forward and complete our mission.
Works for me. Move out.
A great distance.
This time we can pick up and... Oh, right. We don't have any medkits. Shit. So I need Shield won't die on top of him. That'd just be sadness.
Location. Move it to Overwatch.
Game's tracking me because I thought, yeah, she can still die like this. Which is bad. That's not good. Alright then.
Purifiers may be down, but unfortunately, that was our extraction point.
I fear that is not the worst of it. Multiple biological signatures rapidly on approach to your position. The Lost. The sound of combat excite them. They are drawn to it.
And you just blew up a fuel truck?
There was no other choice. Find an alternate exit. We will deal with the Lost. Draklar. Dasher. They are not as docile as the rest of their kind.
An apt description. It would seem the mutation has somehow accelerated these Dashers' metabolism, allowing enhanced speed and agility, with a corresponding increase in aggression.
Here it is.
She's just fucked. He's fucking up
under my watch.
Headed there now.
Just, start Overwatch. Useless Australian fuck. This time you can keep just Overwatch killing these guys. No, that does not seem to be the case.
The shock of that explosion reverberated throughout most of the city. I would expect a significant reaction from the law. The only reaction I will accept from them is their deaths. Find us that exit. Their service is over.
useless piece of shit. You managed to not kill him.
That whole area is hotter than we thought. Gonna need a little more time.
Understood. Holding position.
The lost are getting a lot closer to our position, Commander. Prepare for more incoming. These lost seem to be pretty sensitive to noise. The sounds of combat are likely to draw even more of them.
Ready to rock. Got him. Target neutralized. Come get some. I stand.
Rope.
I will not fail you again.
So that cargo does explode and kill all of them, that'd be great.
We found a new route that should get you to the rendezvous point safely. The lost are still converging on the area, so make it fast.
That will not be a problem.
Okay, I can kill... How many of these guys easily enough? A lot, okay. Sure, let's do this. I hate you so much right now, game. Why do you fucking... Are you kidding me? Another lost one? Please hit. Hate you so much.
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Is this dude really gonna die? I'm really gonna lose? Oh, thank God.
Outrider and the first team should be waiting for you ahead. I
know this wasn't the easiest op, but I have to believe it'll still be worth it in the end.
That depends on the Reapers.
I guess there's gonna be a third section where we have to control all five of these guys. Fun.
To atone for his crimes.
I am no longer that being. I am free now.
Taking off that helmet does not change what you are. Reapers have long memories. Elder Kroxod. Anytime.
The way I see it, we have two options. Join forces and kick the Elders off our world, or kill each other here and now. The choice is yours.
No one has ever done that before. No one shall ever do that again.
Elder Assassin, relentless death that stalks my kind, butcher of free Adifet.
My people face another like her. They are the undying Advent's curse upon us. We must combine strength if we are to have any chance of success. You are welcome to try.
Well, fuck.
Reapers face a being such as this.
They appeared without warning years ago. Had they not, we would have already regained our home. Such arrogance. The Elders' will extend throughout the universe. I am but one of their instruments.
My watch begins.
On the move.
Oh wow. So she takes damage from, more damage from Reapers, she's easy target from high ground, but she is immune to explosions and she doesn't have trigger overwatch or reaction fire. Fuck. Do I have to get out of here, or just kill this thing, or I'm confused. Fuck it, overwatch everyone.
Got it covered.
Move into overwatch.
They have a distinctive sound.
Wow. Let's say, oh, I thought it said she was dead. No, she's just aged. And I get to run the fuck away. You're a bitch.
It looks like the Chosen knocked one of our soldiers into a daze.
We need to get someone over there to help them get back on their feet before that thing can move in and attack.
It may leave a scar. You've come for your friend. An honorable, if not foolish, decision.
Hey, bitch. Fucking really?
I can only blame myself.
No shit.
Never commit a strike unless you are truly ready.
Awesome. He's still there.
The elders have been too lenient with you, too clever in their ways. I will leave you with no questions.
Moving a target location.
She'd be immune to explosions and to the damage, but she's immune to them revealing the position. Please let this work. Pick it in.
Oh, Chris, fuck me. Sleep.
Oh, good.
You need to be going to sleep. It's almost midnight.
I know. Fuck, really? That's useful. He's great. Means he did more damage than before.
I had not expected this conflict to be so exhilarating. You surprised me, XCOM. Still, the elders will let none survive this day. I cannot leave that to fortune.
The sonic dispersal waves emitting from that pod are crisscrossing a massive area.
Meaning that thing just rang the dinner bell for every remaining lost in the city.
An accurate assessment. The entire lost biomass seems to be converging on this position.
Then let's get you all the hell out of there. Firebrand's en route to the evac coordinates now. Get moving.
I forgot to go really fucking far. And I can climb. Of course I can climb. Where the fuck are you guys aiming at?
Not good. Initial analysis of these creatures' movement patterns reveals an almost coordinated attack strategy. Perhaps they're not the mindless automatons they initially appeared to be. An intriguing, if not horrific, possibility.
Next to the invaders. I'm out of round.
You useless.
I'm almost out of ammunition.
Just a little guy in front of you, thank you.
Confirmed. My ammo's running.
fucking will you.
That is not good.
Oh shit. If any of you guys can fucking hit shit, that'd be great. Sniper bitch still didn't hit him. Fucking useless, all of you. Thank you, rookie.
Target neutralized.
How many of these creatures can still be in this city?
Advent has been sending purifier squads into these cities for years, yet somehow the lost survive, even thrive. We do not know why.
We actually know we don't know how the fuck we're gonna do this shit. What the fuck am I gonna do? Fuck it, let's just wait on Overwatch until everything comes up here and dies. Another? Oh, right. Dead. Shit. Useless. Two relatively new guys.
I do not exist when this city stood whole. Still, I feel revulsion at what happened to this place, to these people.
I believe you.
I am the victim. Weapon depleted.
A day when my people take back this place for our own.
If they are all like you, that is a likely possibility. Reloading ammunition.
Rolling.
Moving to position. Target neutral. Additional lost converging near the evacuation coordinates. I advise caution. It would seem the lost are on to our strategy.
It is the Elder's will that this alliance fall. It will take more than mere lost for that to happen. I move. I'm on the move.
in position, but the evac zone's even hotter than we thought. Running out of time here, people.
Tell her to hold as long as she can. We will be there. I'm on the move.
Moving to designated coordinates.
No, there's an actually timer, but this shit goes bad.
Yes, Commander.
Affirmative. Moving out.
I'll keep an eye on it.
Got it covered.
I am watching.
Moving to Overwatch.
It's the best way to get this through them, of course.
Magnitude of the biomass converging upon this position is staggering. If our team does not evacuate now,
trust me, Doctor. They know.
Let's do this.
Confirmed. Hostile neutralized.
Oh, well.
No one will warn them.
It's a lot of dudes. That's not what I wanted to do, game, really?
Have coffee?
I will.
And have you taken an extra cup of coffee?
I have one cup of coffee in the morning, and then I have a cup of coffee at home, and I have a cup of coffee to go.
You realize that when you have a cup of coffee to stay, it's the exact same fucking thing John and I did for coffee. this isn't a problem for him because he can say anything. It's a problem for me because it means I get a fucking quarter cup of coffee and I can rush out of the fucking house just a little bit after you. And usually with the last sleep.
I will stop having a cup of coffee at home then.
Thank you. It was fine at the beginning of the session, you didn't take two cups. Started taking two cups, I started getting shafted. He's always been shafted, but there's not much we can do about that. We just don't take enough coffee for everyone to have. Well, for Dan, that two cups.
Yeah.
Yeah,
fine.
This ring mom said that you need to go sleep on the ground. So, you need to go to sleep.
Jesus.
You need to go to sleep for a long time.
I'm sure I might shorten.
I will reposition.
All I know is that right now you need to go to sleep, okay?
Okay.
You need to go to sleep first.
Tell your god I'm coming.
No one will
you must
call.
Keep me reposed.
Yeah, I'll slow it.
Overwatch!
Yep. No trespassers.
Broken out. Computer? We get everyone into the zone. Yes, good.
Copy that. As you command.
Stepping off.
Running.
Hey, teammate.
Our new alliance with these outlying resistance factions presents an intriguing opportunity to study the varying means of survival they each employed all these years.
Resistance factions take a more flexible approach to training than traditional soldiers. They can often learn multiple new abilities with each promotion. They will adapt to follow your choices, Commander.
The fuck's that? Got nothing, so got
efficiently executed and no casualties. You can lead the Reapers any day, Commander. Well done.
How long do you think it will be before our newest prisoner reveals your secrets?
The Resistance factions can help us locate our captive soldier if we deploy on a covert action alongside them.
Thank you for sending additional support staff to assist me. I will make sure they are put to good use.
Before he made contact, I just assumed the spokesman had died or moved on after the council dissolved. From what little he's told me, it sounds like he managed to gain a position with the Advent government early on. If only to start leaking intel to the Resistance.
I feel your roots and protect your step before it sinks.
So easy. Commander, we've just made contact with a new faction of the Resistance known as the Reapers. They're an elusive bunch, but this is their headquarters. We can scan at this location now to start benefiting from our newfound cooperation.
So this is the Commander. Dragunova spoke highly of you and the rest of your team. Trust me, that does not happen often. You are all welcome here. I will admit I had some concerns with this alliance of yours, but from what I hear, this skirmisher, Mox, was captured protecting one of my own. Reapers have long memories, Commander. We will honor our end of the deal. Hulk, out.
Undoing, Commander. If you would seek a fight with me, I hope you are truly ready to match my skills.
Setting course for East Africa.
To pay close attention to these chosen, Commander. They each seem to have unique advantages in combat that we should avoid.
That's gonna be
Avengers plotting new course.
I'm working in the new case while the tech finishes up. Once the tech finishes, then I go to sleep.
This will prove to have been an important breakthrough.
Yay.
Commander. The science team has grown particularly interested in this field of research, so much so that their inspiration could lead to vast improvements in our research efficiency. However, we must act fast. Despite their brilliance, they are a fickle group. The science is eager to begin, Commander. When inspired, our team is actually quite efficient.
Yay.
I agree. That is an important task, Commander. Tigan just sent word. The new Resistance Communications Network is fully operational. Now we just have to spread the word. Now that we've established a link, we can use our intel resources to make contact with the local resistance cell in this region. Aside from getting us into the black side, our access to supplies should improve now that we've expanded our reach.
You should prepare your forces for this difficult outcomes, Commander.
I cannot
the elders would not have sent me were I not skilled in my craft.
Get the tech gun quickly.
I think you will find our results have exceeded expectations.
So are you saying you don't have pictures? I need pictures. My hopes have been brought up, just like my own.
I will begin our research immediately.
Nothing on the local comms.
Yeah, of course.
We have a squad ready to move on the Resistance Haven currently under siege by the aliens. Give the word and we'll move out. Our next operation will put us right in the middle of chosen territory, Commander. There's a good chance they'll show up to interfere, so we should plan accordingly.
Can't hold the ship.
Yes.
that's the reason say everyone's in.
And if we...
Those chosen is leading an assault on the resistance encampment in this area. Our people are doing what they can to fight back, but we need to help protect the civilians trapped nearby. There's a group of resistance soldiers hunkered down not far from your position. Move in and help fend off the attacking alien forces.
Interesting. Hello again.